Our new Reach Out feature allows you to easily communicate with all or multiple groups across your portal about any important news or updates that apply to more than one client. In order to use the Reach Out features, navigate to the megaphone icon at the top of your Clinks portal and select New Reach Out. Then, type the names of the groups to send the message to, or choose the groups from the list of all your clients. Add a subject line and the body text. You also have the option to add media and add links to the text. This could either be internal links to a section of your portal or links to an external page. Also, you can attach a document directly from your computer. Then, either send a test email to see how it looks, or simply hit send. When group members receive the email, it will look something like this. A history of all the reach outs sent can then be seen directly in Clinked. When you click into one, it will display which groups it's been sent to, the individual recipients, and any attachments. I hope this tutorial helped. If you'd like to find out more, you can head over to our website at clinked.com.